The boiler flue takes the fumes from inside your property to outside. There are two types of flue. One that would go out through the tiles, out through the loft, out through the roof. Alternatively, this goes through the wall and then terminates on the side of your wall. It's important to note that if this is going outside and it's too close to an opening back into the building, then you may need what's called a plume kit that fits to the end of that flue.